Okay, welcome to the Rap Gymnasium here in Norton, Massachusetts. Where the Norton and Dover-Sherborn going to get on the way. Both teams are 2-0, so expect a good game. Okay, Rip will give it up in. Dover-Sherborn with the ball on the runway. Okay, Bangmer.
Cover the band to Johnson.
Smith.
Cover the band to
Dicer.
Dicer, cover the band to Devon Smith again.
That's a three. No good.
Rebound by
Central Barton. Central Barton. Central Barton. Gets it at the end to Devon Smith. Devon Smith. Dennis Bangberg. Bangberg. Dennis Bangberg. Bangberg. Now, we have three trailing ball. It's going to be a knock ball here. Trailing 2-0 here at Rock Gym. Another. Another great crowd here at the Rock Gym as Murphy takes the inbound pass here from Brandon Jenkins. That's Murphy. Down to Jenkins. Jenkins. And Coffey. He gives it down to Jake O'Neill. O'Neill, now Caramonica. Okay, it's going to be Dover-Sherborn ball here. That's about it. Gets the ball. Dover-Sherborn lean in, tune it up. And here, the top. That's about it.
Negate it. Clear control foul.
Play control foul.
We got it. Negate it to a player control foul.
So it's going to be Dover-Sherborn ball. It's Devon Smith.
Gets the ball.
Bangmer. And Coffey. Shh. Megler! Rutgers on the board. And 7-1. Here. Shh. Ooh. Spin it out in a second. Here. Ryan Thompson makes a second. Is it on the cuts about it? Cuts about it. Down to Von Smith. Flip.
Down to
Bangmer. Bangmer. Down to Von Smith. Smith. down to. And the Von Smith, in and out.
And missed it too by Brian Thompson.
And Dover-Sherborn off to a good start. In. Hook. Lib. In and out. 4:11 left in the first quarter. Norton Lancers down 9-1. And he misses. Bangberg misses here. And he gets a cut of it. It's a 3-3 right there. Get it out. Saved by Carolina. And it's going to be Dover-Sherborn ball here.